Gladys, a round of 71 today. Are you a touch frustrated?
Yeah, a little bit. I didn't hit the ball really well in the front nine. So I was too far away from the pin, missed a couple of greens and putted it pretty badly. So bad shots, bad putts. The run started not so good. So it was hard. And then I fought really hard and I finished well. So it's good. I'm still alive.
Yeah, there were still plenty of birdies out there. It was just need to cut out those bogeys tomorrow, I guess.
Yeah, I think I need to really hit better off the tee and my irons. I mean, I had some bad kicks, bad bounces. And I was in the rough all the time. And I just need to play better.
I was just chatting to your caddy. We were running through all the scenarios you need to still win the Order of Merit. You're not that far away from Charley. It's still very much on.
Yeah, I think as long as I have a chance, I'll go for it tomorrow. I'm the one who's got nothing to lose, so I will go for it, no problem.
Bonne chance.
Merci.